also just how I wake up and I'm just like, stop it!
I woke up depressed in the depths of despair.
What?
And I started singing the chapel song by We Are Augustines.
Do you need a nipple rub, Isaiah?
Yes.
I had a dream that me and Griffin were trying to do homework and then I got woken up.
Oh, wait! We weren't doing homework. We need to do homework.
I want
to
hear the song.
I don't have to do homework yet.
Well,
this sounds like Magic by Coldplay.
It is. That sucks on your bass. That song's really...
Yeah, it
does.
There's
no bass in it.
I know.
That's why I thought. That's why I thought it wasn't Coldplay because it didn't have the bass.
Is it covered up?
Yeah. So it's not working at all.
Ah, wait a second!
It's completely off. There's no bass at all.
And then...
It's just coming out of your tweeters.
I hope you will think about what you have done. So,
wait a second. Crap.
You went all the way back. Naughty boy. Holding it with two. Okay,
you're fired. I'm done.
You're fired. This will just be the part where I just put music over it and there's no sound.
If I jiggle, if you don't mind the pavement change.
Boy, I hate Nancy. Today is a beautiful day. Yay. Yeah.
Well, this van holds a lot of gas.
Yeah, all the gas is just in this little thing right here. That's where it's stored.
Okay.
I remember a long time ago, I was at a gas station that was like actually playing like TV on the little screen there. It was like an episode of I Love Lucy. Yeah. Good. I feel like we're on a youth trip.
Wait, sunscreen.
Brandon's just like...
Who burns? Anybody?
Just you. Where used to be on this?
Mustache.
Yeah. Oh, you took it off?
Look at that.
Don't worry, Isaiah. We're gonna record this. I'll give you a copy.
I'm recording this now. Okay, you can. You can record.
I'm not done.
Dude. Sure.
Can you fit two cameras in that? Dude, open it up. Look at that.
And when we're done.
You could definitely fit my camera in that.
I got my crap in there.
Dude.
When Matt's my lenses putting on his sunscreen, it's time to go.
You can use multiple lenses?
Yeah.
You're not using multiple lenses.
I'm definitely going to use
multiple lenses. I've never seen you use multiple lenses.
You don't need to use multiple lenses.
I've never seen you use more than one lens.
This is my 50.
Did you say a different angle?
50, no.
The other one's also 50.
Take the 50, you don't need...
The other one is 50 to like 100. It's 50, still at 50. Camera's literally the smallest thing ever.
I don't want to break it. You carry it. If it breaks, I can't have it on me.
Dude, what's wrong with carrying a 2-pound freaking camera? You're the smallest one here, actually.
I think it's fine that I can't provide it in no ways that can.
But if I drop it and break it or something, it's on me.
This?
No, it's on Matt, because he'll just say, like, it's on me.
His okay. I put it in
here. So you're all just like,
cameras. I've got iPod.
Close your eyes. Wait, what makes a better story?
Yeah.
Harley Davidson.
You said that really good. That black one's ridiculous.
You eat it.
Forget how to do stairs when you're doing stairs.
Yeah. Thank you.
Sick. I can't gravity.
Dude,
compare your size to that spider size. You throw a rock at it.
Hey, this one's going. Watch it. Oh, what? Oh my gosh, I'm freaking...
Where is it?
Oh, I don't know where it is. I don't know where it is now.
Well, here I sit a high getting ideas. Ain't nothing but a fool to live like this. Out all night and running wild. Woman sitting home with a month old child. Dang me, dang me. They ought to take a rope and hang me high from the highest tree. Woman, would you weep for me? One more. Just sitting around drinking with the rest of the guys. Six rounds bought and I bought five. Spent the groceries and half the rent. Like $14.27. So dang me, dang me. They ought to take a rope and hang me high from the highest tree. Woman, would you weep for me? One more. They say roses are red and violets are purple. And sugar's sweet and so is maple syrup. And I'm the seventh out of seven sons. My pappy was a pistol, I'm a son of a gun. I said, dang me, dang me. They ought to take a rope and hang me high from the highest tree. Woman, would you weep for me?